It's the Great Get Together Weekend, which is in memory of Joe Cox, and really how we bring people together in the community to remember that we've got more in common than that which divides us. Just been great how people have just responded, you know, whether they're traders, residents, community groups. People have just been so quick to say, yes, we'd love to be involved, what can we do, and to just bring themselves and their table or some food, you know, to the event, and that's just happened very easily and naturally. And then just the number of people here today is gorgeous. Yeah, it's brilliant. Just so much hate and division in the world at the minute, and it's really important that we have a sense of people power and actually remember that it's in communities that things really happen, and actually what we've got is a whole load of people that really care. There's lots of things that I think can leave people to feeling quite alone. And hopefully today will just inspire people to go, actually, there's a lot of people that care about these things too. And together we can make a difference, and I'm not on my own.